Boring games. I only have fake friends. Let's see what makes them real friends. Reno, come play with us. Aww.
Ho, ho, ho. Guess who's in town? Oh dear, little Tabitha. I'm going to have to sprinkle magic dust all over the world to get this little one back home in peace.
Little Tabitha, you found out the true meaning of Christmas. Now we have finished, I would like to open up a conversation to the audience. Why is Tabitha's story such an important one? Yes? Yeah?
To learn the meaning of Christmas.
Yeah? Anybody else? Yeah.
It's about being thankful for what you have. Because not everyone would have the same things that you have.
Anybody else? No? Well, I'd like to thank Dragon Hall, the cast and the crew, and the people who put this together, otherwise it wouldn't be possible.
Managers who weren't on stage, but they helped out with Elliot, did our lighting over there in the back, and helped me write the script. So everyone was involved in some way. About who are my stage managers here? Hands up. Anyway, they're scattered around. So thank you everyone. Thank you to everyone for watching. And yeah, do you want to take a bow?